Okay, so see, I'm watering my little patch here, and then my hose lays right here, and apparently this was not doing this yesterday, but now I have a hole in the hose right there. I've not moved this any. I don't know why somebody made a hole right here either, and I have a hole in the other hose. So this is two hoses connected now. Both of them are leaking, so I'm really, really happy, and I'm wondering if we can figure out how this happened.